Resistance. Among them, first one Antimicrobial inactivation mainly is done by destroying the antimicrobial active binding site. As example, there is beta lactamase, which can destroy the beta lactam antibodies. And next one is cellular alteration or the tag binding site alteration. There is patient binding protein through which most of the beta lactam antibodies work. By alteration of the basic binding site, most of the beta lactam antibodies get inactivated in the organs. Third one is choline alteration, that is, it acts by reducing the antibiotic attenuation. It occurs by reducing the alteration of the outer membrane protein or by also in plasma. Most of the organisms like acinetobacter, pseudomonas, Klebsiella, develop resistance through these mechanisms. And last one is biofilm formation. Biofilm is a polysaccharide layer around the cell wall, and it prevents the penetration of the antibiotics in the organism. The rest resistance. Why is this resistance developed? It will be discussed by Sneha.
Is common